Spain socialists win first parliamentary battle, securing speaker role for Francina Armengol, the president of Congress after the agreement with Junts and ERC. Rudy Giuliani pocketed $300,000 from farmers, investing in anti-Biden documentary that was never made, lawsuit claims.